What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Bioshock Infinite. We are here outside the Salty Oyster. I was trying to open the door, but I found it's actually a little side mission type of deal. So we'll just continue on forward until we find that audio or voxophone. And yeah, we're just heading back on up through the depot here. Grand Central Depot.
Here you go!
Right.
Sons of bitches!
Pretty sure this is a big battle sequence coming up. So we'll go with some crow.
Your homes are ours! Your lives are ours!
Well.
Houses! Burn down the mansions!
Oh, that has no effect on him. And he's immune to it, and I just keep throwing it at him. Let me get Undertow. Light him up! Oh, that got him. Hell yeah. Actually, I'm really enjoying this Undertow shotgun combo. So much electricity. God, this is so many dead people. This combo is OP. Is that two firemen? Looks like it.
Righteous Fury!
I'm so used to melee being down on the right thumbstick. Oh, so dirty, man. That Tesla coil Undertow shotgun combo was just slaughtering people. That was amazing. That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that. Good way to start an episode.
Ooh. The Lutece field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement.
Elizabeth?
Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
So these guys be hopping across universes by the sounds of it, getting their work from different dimensions, I guess you could say. Or just different places in a different time. Who's to really say? Hello, hello.
More money. Here.
Hello, hello.
Perfect timing.
Silver eagles. The currency for you and me. Alright, cool. So let's check over here. Crank gun. Oh, crank gun case. Like how that's like a whole mantle piece. It's like crank gun above a fireplace. Like, why is that here with a moose head? Hey man, I'm not one to question it. Actually, I'm in fact the only one questioning it. Besides the point. Is that a purse up there? Can I get up there? Yep. Peter, purse. Well, lucky here. Was a doorway for some reason. Alrighty. Pressing on. The shops at Emporia. So I guess it turns into a shopping center up ahead, maybe? That'd be kind of cool. There's just all these Jesus Christ. These Vox just turned around and started executing people by the dozens. They're ridiculous.
Elizabeth, a little help?
I'll give it a whirl.
Can't all really done. Tell what's going on in here. Oh.
Hey, boy's
head! Hell!
That one! Now!
There you go!
Alright, sniper's down.
Elizabeth.
Founders, but good call, Elizabeth. I think this is where you find the voxophone for the salty oyster downstairs to open that door.
Locked.
I'm almost positive. I know there's something behind that door. Something helpful.
Got it.
Brother, what Combstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money.
Increased radius of explosive weapon splash. That's pretty helpful.
The Lutes field could become the Lutes tear, a window between worlds, a window through which you and I might finally be together.
Well, well, well. They're figuring out a way to get together. Brother and sister, different universes.
Check what's out going downstairs.
On oh.
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in a salty oyster, his hidden closet, he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
Look at that. That is fantastic. That one bunking Bronco set all of them up.
No one gets out alive!
Well, our shotgun fun is over for the time being. We just got our street sweeper achievement or whatever it was called. So we'll head on back to the repeater slash machine gun. God, that shotgun was devastating. I could only imagine that if I was using a heater. Alright, so we're gonna head back to the salty oyster and see if we can't go under there. So he said there's a button under the cash register. But I know I checked there, so maybe you had to get the voxophone for it to just appear. I'm not sure. Ooh. Sit your ass up. Sit your ass.
Do it now.
Done.
Yeah. Hop down into chaos. Alright. So it says it's right here. Look, this was not okay. Here before. That's fucked. That's fucked. Oh! Definitely worth it. I think this is, yep. Our eighth and final infusion, as well as one of these. Or infusion. Vigor.
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you did.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you.
That's such a cool bottle.
For what separates us now, but a single chromosome.
I don't even know what's happening.
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back.
This is a very underused vigor from, well, me playing personally and watching other people play. But it's one of the better ones just because of what you can accomplish with it. It's insane.
Open it.
Like, you'll see here when they start shooting at me. It just collects all their rounds. And then you just toss it back. It's fucking amazing. I love it so much.
Anyone see him? Close in on him!
I haven't found anything yet.
And I missed. I fucking missed him. It's so awesome. Especially when you're fighting Patriots and firemen and all that, because you can catch their fireballs, their crank gun ammo, rocket launchers. Like, this is telekinesis, basically. Minus the whole grabbing anything you want part. But still, in regards to catching rockets and shit getting shot at you, now you can catch regular bullets, and I think that's a fair trade-off for being able to grab random items on the map, which makes it an appropriate eighth and final figure, in my opinion. And I think we searched all of the bookstore, shop, whatever. See what's here, because we actually have a good bit of money. It's crazy how quickly your money gets boosted back up. Adds ability to chain lightning strikes from one enemy to another. Yes, please and thank you. And then adds brief invulnerability on attacks and recharges. So I don't really need that. Plus, I don't have enough. I think shock jockeys.
Okay, catch.
A little more helpful.
Nice.
And we just spent $10,000, alright. So we'll use a little return to sender and some shock jockey. Spice things up a bit. Although that undertow fucking bumpy bronco combo is...
won't be able to return.
Ugh. It's something fierce. Alright, here we go. We are past the point of no return. Now what does that finger look like to you guys? Because to me, that looks like the finger pointing and the plasmid shooting out of it in the very beginning of Bioshock 1. I think that's awesome. Hello. Elevator.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock.
Oh, my bad.
Combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it.
What?
Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code brain.
A person in a cage, they develop.
This shit's just sitting here.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Fucking A. Big guy. You're a big boy, ain't you? Oh, Christ. Ooh, searchlight eyes. Did we just trick Songbird?
Elizabeth.
Oh, there she goes. She's off in one of her moods again.
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Elizabeth has no intentions of going back with Songbird, even if it means death. But we are now in downtown Emporia, which means shopping center and a lot of Vox. Oh, this looks like a big battle area. Oh, most definitely.
Vox are tearing this place.
Oh, that's a big airship. Off you go. That was beautiful. Let me go.
Do it! Now! Do it! Now!
Done!
Electric birds.
Elizabeth?
You bet!
Oh, we got him. A lot of salts were used in the making of this.
Catch!
Much obliged!
Jacket. When struck, 50% chance to shock enemies nearby. Victims take 50 damage and vulnerable for 2 seconds. Is there no lockbox for the handyman? It's not. I know where some salts are though. So we good. We good. We'll do some exploring after this.
Open it!
Hey. Oh, we got a lot of new ones here. Alright, send for less, decrease salt hold, sender aid, adds ability to absorb and collect. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Alright, charge. Okay, so I want to work with these aids first. So we'll get the duration aid for Shock Choppy. And then we'll come back for the others once we have enough.
We found some money.
Please, thank you. Alright, let's see what's over here. Almost forgot about this.
Can you open this?
That won't take much.
Almost forgot about the lock pick.
Ready.
Hello.
I had trapped the atom in mid-air. Colleagues called my Lutece field quantum levitation.
Atom?
But in fact, it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall.
Atom.
If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?
It's quite a leap, Miss Lutece. Quite a leap.
I need a lockpick.
Seems easy enough.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do. No, what did that thing do to you?
Something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Alright, so we'll head in this door first. I know we opened the one over there, but I want to head in here first. Because I think I remember this area a little better. A lot fucking creepy, that's for sure. Ooh, my goodness. Alright, let's just brush through these real quick. A look back at opening day. A lot of the kinetoscopes in this you'll have already had, and they're usually the ones in the group of three like this. You can never be too sure, because maybe one of them you don't. We got all these. Alright, fuck it. Better safe than sorry.
We need to get to Combstock House. Let's head back outside.
Is there nothing in here? Or can we just not go this way yet? What's wrong? Something spooky about this place. I don't like it. Furs, dresses, Hudson's. Founders will bleed. So I do remember this area quite well, and it's actually a rather big area. I think it's the part before we actually enter Combstock House.
Strange.
There's a lot to it.
Look her a lockpick. Grab it.
Where? Woman? Where? Oh. I guess it's pretty lucky we found that, because I don't remember there being a code around here anywhere. Plus, that was like in the smallest little area you wouldn't think to check. Alrighty.
Yeah,
alright.
Here you go!
Thank you. Well, I probably should have figured there was going to be a fireman around here seeing all this. This is a spooky but still pretty place. I like how it's just fire everywhere. Like, this Columbia is ruined by the boss.
What a waste. How's the city going to come back from this?
Maybe it shouldn't. Got a lock, needs picking.
Maybe it shouldn't.
All done.
Wilson Bros and Company Bottling Works. This is any buttons I should be aware of?
Found some money.
Can I get over
here.
This? Ooh. Pocket infusion chilling in the corners. Infused with greatness. The main campaign collected every infusion. Really? Wow. We collected every damn infusion in the game. Which is a little upsetting because my health isn't maxed. But yeah, I didn't figure there were enough to go around, but wow, I'm pretty impressed. There's still quite a bit of the game to go too, which is surprising. Wow, I didn't know the last one was this early on. Well, in case you guys are following every episode, there's a walkthrough on how to get every infusion. It's not very quick or very efficient, but it is a true guide. You saw the achievement yourself. We are maxed on vigors. Oops. Vigors, shield, and most of our health is here. Think of the Prophet. Is that where we are? Right there? Grand Central. Okay, so we came through there, so yeah, we're heading through here. That was the bank we were going to. Harmony Lane is another way to go, because this whole thing wraps around. So we'll be going through to the market, Lutece Labs, Medical Meta, these Memorial Gardens, and then to the house. So this is a big area, and you'll see. That map shows it. This is just one whole big area. There's going to be a lot of hiding. And I think one of my least favorite bosses is coming up. Not because it's a bad boss, but because it's difficult. Fuck. Fantastic. Oh, that's a Patriot. Oh, fuck me, right? I need help.
More time to look.
Oh, he's so sporadic.
Got ammo.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Can you find some health? Is this bitch just... Oh, dear. That actually is a very helpful pickup. I'm glad I used that overkill instead of the evading.
The master fears nothing but the last.
I don't know if you guys have a hard time telling what their health is through the bars. I know I do. That might just be my poor fucking eyesight, but I feel like their health bars are very, very small. And in comparison to Bioshock 1 and 2, it's very much a downgrade.
Hey, there's a lock. Here's some cash.
That cleavage shot, Jesus Christ. This bitch over here sweeping is just fucking talking all kinds of mad shit to nobody in particular. Alright. Send for less. We'll go with send for less. That sounds pretty damn nifty. You alright, miss? Sorry. Just let that shit stand straight the fuck up, I guess, goddamn. Alright. Well, okay then.
Elizabeth! Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Let me have a look. Got it.
All men. Aiming increases damage by 25%, hit firing reduces by 25%. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Take it, but I ain't using that. That's not something I'm constantly doing. Now, if I were using only the sniper and only the carbine, then maybe. That's a pretty good trade-off.
Looks abandoned.
Where? Right here? Oh, nice dig.
Down here.
I don't even know what the point of this was. Just to get me a vantage point. Blue. That was weird. Did I just dismount on leaves? Fucking hurt me, that's for sure.
Found some money.
Where, Elizabeth? Where? You have to point these things out. Oh. Not from here. What is our objective still? Go to the Combstock House. Okay.
There's the Combstock! Butcher here!
I think this is where we're gonna stop this episode. We'll pick up some monies. We'll stand by the dollar bill. It looks like we have a tear up ahead.
Oh.
And some money in our pocket. But until that time, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.